Hello everybody, Frost here and welcome back to another episode of Europa Universalis 4. Not playing as Castile, but today we are going to be playing multiplayer as France and the Ottomans. Last
Playing
time...
both France and the Ottomans? Wow, you're skillful.
No. You are going to be playing as the Ottomans and then going to be playing as France. Last time we left off, I took Provence and... Sorry for butchering this name, but... Draguignan.
Where's that?
This province is North Provence.
North of Provence.
Yeah, next to Nice.
Draguignan.
Okay, yeah, I'm not a French person, so yeah.
I believe last episode, I don't know where it was actually last episode, I took part of Naples as a home base to
and also
continue
took
into Timisoara, yeah.
Yeah.
Two provinces, of course. A lot of people like that because, of course, they don't have claims on those provinces, but I don't give a fuck. So now I'm going to just keep focusing on my eastern expansion unless... Oh, nope. I need to get back over to the west, to the east.
Oh, yeah, and I also started colonizing French Guinea.
Keep these guys here just in case.
So we have another merchant, so we... Okay.
By the way, fun times. Armenia is a thing. And also Persia. And Persia is not that powerful.
You know what happened to the Armenians, right?
Yep, I remember that. Just like...
That's not funny.
The Ottomans really gave him some good old hugs, you know?
Yeah.
You know what the problem was?
What?
The Armenian, Orthodox leader, because that land was Orthodox, is like, was living in Muscovy, because there was also an Armenian minority there. And
yeah,
like,
I know.
The Armenian, what are they called, patriarch, supports the Russians. They're like, and the Ottomans wanted to have somebody to blame.
Yeah. Oh, and, and we also have a loan of 1,000 in one ducats to pay, guys. Don't forget about that.
I'm now going to go towards Syria and, incidentally, the Armenians. And I'm going to vassalize on Syria, give them all their cores back, and fuck yeah, I'm bleeding! Oh my god.
You're bleeding from your pussy.
No, from my forehead. Oh my god, I have nothing to use it.
Use a piece of paper. Stick it in saliva.
Yeah, that's disgusting.
Saliva is the best cleaner. Why do you think cats do it?
Your mom's puss is the best cleaner. Sultan, Valide Sultan. Am I an empire?
Okay. And
yep, I'm an empire. That's nice. Oh my god, why is my legend not out? I need your love.
I need 100... Oh no, natives. Not going to kill the natives, no.
Oh god damn it.
Oh, okay. No, the natives, everything but the natives.
No, what will they do without the natives?
Yeah.
What could we possibly do? Kill them.
Like, I like that there's French Guinea and there's Castilian Amapa. Right,
you should probably focus around the Caribbean because my Spain campaign, the Caribbean is really rich. And when you have the entire Caribbean fully...
Yeah, well, after this...
You shouldn't focus on the on Africa in a long time because nobody will go over there yet.
Okay, I'll go into Haiti.
What you need to focus on is claiming colonial regions.
Yeah.
So getting the so if you go into geographical map mode, I'll just give you the hotkey. Okay, there's no hotkey for that. But you go into geographical map mode.
Yeah.
It's the colonial and trade regions, all the colonial regions in America. For example, in my Spain campaign, I had the Caribbean, Mexico, Louisiana, and the East Coast. So basically all of North America except for California. That was part of France.
Yeah.
So,
well, I'm going to colonize Haiti next.
So I'm going to be genociding the Armenians. Nothing to worry about. I'm going to call in France, but do not feel like it.
No. You're really... You said that you... be at peace.
No, I didn't. That remember, that's a long time ago. I said I wasn't going. I was already at peace. like if one or two episodes ago that I posted on my channel was legit just being at peace.
Do you even words, bro?
Fa.
Do you even words?
Do you even lift, bro?
Bro.
Oh my god, this will go so good. I'll be able to vassalize Syria and then get all their cores, including the Damascus, which is like really the hard development, for nearly no aggressive expansion. Bro. Because I don't need to give them these three provinces I have. Saida, Trablus, and Antakya. I did also put a bill of fortune there. Forgot that.
What have you done?
Oh no, nothing. Oh. So are the minions in on this? Yeah, they are. Wait. So what I will want...
Actually forgot I had Arguin. It's almost done.
For some reason my game is chugging. Just a little bit, so... Check that I'm actually recording, yes I am.
Okay. Wait. Do I even have any ships? Do you even have ships, bro?
Do you even live, bro?
Do you even... Oh, I have no cogs. Wait,
well, that's P2 because I need to focus on.
No,
shit.
Where are you going? Oh, okay.
By the way, guys, Frost now has his own channel.
Hey.
Links in the description.
Hey, wait, where the fuck is Clevis? Ah.
You don't need to pause it for that. She's just looking for a bronze.
Oh.
Okay, so suns. So another thingy for the suns. Which one should be the ruler?
I wonder what sun should I kill today?
I don't think you're killing the other suns.
dude, when you want to go deep into Naples, into Naples, tell me. Because I'll go deep into Burgundy.
There you go. Take a look at my heir's name.
Mehmed.
How do you know? Still have died through these. Still love that I took these two provinces from Georgia so I can actually link up Crimea with me.
When can you annex Crimea?
Hmm?
When can you annex Crimea?
They're in March, so I can't actually annex them. Should I give them some more provinces? Probably should.
Like, if you want to go to war with Genoa, call me in, okay?
Hmm?
If you want to go to war with Genoa, call me in. Because
but I won't be doing that now because I need to...
Yeah, not now.
I won't be doing it right now because they're currently part of the HR. Oh, they're not part anymore.
No.
But I already took part of their provinces. Like, definitely that GNC was a good one, but also these ones. What are your allies? You're allied with Austria. That's fun. Maybe I can break their alliance.
Because
I don't have a casus belli. Well, let's start. Building a spire to work over here. Then I'll break their lines with Austria, so...
I'll build a spy network and put a claim on Corsica.
Yep, do the same thing. Oh, hold on, I have an ID. No, no, it doesn't matter, So... Oh my god, I really need some higher attack levels because these ones are pain to fight in. Love that. I also love that half of my army is just sitting in Salento. Or Otranto. Is that it? Otranto, yeah. Just sitting there. I haven't actually seen... Oh!
What?
Aquionlu is at war with...
Yeah, I noticed that.
Yeah. I guess they took one of their provinces.
Yeah, they are small, they can...
Yeah, Quaraquanlu. Quaraquanlu also isn't...
Okay. Wait.
So that Persia will be stopped by the natives from expanding even more, but I don't think so.
Can I even cog, bro?
Can you even lift, bro?
Yeah, I can cog, bro.
So you accept? No, you still won't. Oh, fuck it.
How many duckies do you have?
280. It's not like the duckies I have in my spinning campaign. I have like 10,000 duckies all the time.
You have 300 or 3,000?
300.
Oh, okay.
I don't have money in the thousands yet. So
provincial.
Sorry.
Of Provence. Screw ya. No. Oh. Okay.
Turkish lands are mine.
Should attack Transylvania.
What are you guys with? What are you guys with, Theodora?
You should attack Transylvania.
Maybe. Who are they allied with?
Nobody.
Stop being a spy drag then. I'm going to do that in the future. Definitely going to keep expanding aggressively in the early game.
Yeah.
Probably going to take 4 provinces from them. Kralifolds, Hurda, Hunyad, Durda, and Maros.
Yeah.
They took Bessarabia, like, seriously.
Yeah.
Normally that's always part of Poland, but now I have it.
Yay.
And then the Poles will probably fall in the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth, which is a bummer. Why? If I can get...
You defeated you defeated the Commonwealth once, you can defeat it again.
When did I defeat it? That was before the game.
Muscovy.
Okay, I'm sorry, my mother just came in.
That fucking hell. That door.
Should you really, think about something, how they shouldn't, how they couldn't come in whenever they want to? So...
What I usually do is write on a piece of paper and put it on the door.
That's very social of you.
Yeah, I know that. I like that I have 0 prestige.
I have 92.
Yay.
You get most of your prestige that I get is from battles. Because I always win them.
I have wood, sugar, and naval supplies. So I can be sugar daddy.
Nice. Oh my god. I'm going to be going to core shit so fucking fast.
We're supposed to play Game of War.
If I want to core provinces, I get minus 53% to core cost.
Wow.
So you're going to have to pay double the cost than me, basically.
We're supposed to play Game of Thrones, but one player keeps kicking my ass.
Is it the islands?
No, it's the Oh my god, I...
Northern or... I just give him some autonomy, I don't give a fuck. I can make this a full core, which is worth it, obviously.
Okay. What there I think are... I should do is, stop with colonizing.
Why?
Until I get my 1,000 ducats.
Never stop colonizing. Never give up, never surrender.
Okay, but I have loans.
But if I get enough money, I'll just give some to you.
Okay.
I don't really mind.
Okay.
Buildings. No, I won't build any buildings. Oh. I'm sorry.
Okay. Now.
300 ducks right now. How many ducks do you still need? Flat out.
Wait, let me make a quick... wait a second, because I... Okay, so...
Level 3 falls fucking out. Got off having no cannons. Oh wait, I can have cannons.
Do you mind pausing a bit? Wait, leave it pause for a sec.
Why?
Leave it for a sec. It's almost done. Yeah, I need 1,333 ducats.
Okay.
Okay.
Why do you need to pause it for that?
Oh, because I had to... calculate. Okay.
Uh-huh.
Going to Haiti Bay. Okay, 180 days, that's good.
I need more cannons.
More cannon.
Yeah. Cannon father.
Yeah, with your big cannons. The big Ottoman cannons.
Yeah. Large cast bronze warriors, I believe I'm using right now.
I like that if you look at Van, there's a little sinkhole. The middle.
Yeah, that's something that they do because basically what they do for the the sea is goes down, but lakes are also on sea level in this game.
Yeah.
So if you have one in the middle of the mountains, it's like
it's sinkhole.
Just goes down into nothingness.
Yeah.
Also, I'm not getting 7,000 dominions. Nothing to worry about.
They did it once. You did it once. second time.
And I killed 7,000 native Armenians in one fell swoop. Now I have full control over their country. No, actually, Akwionlu still holds some lands. Now, hold on. There's Coptic nations here.
Coptic. What was the difference between Coptic or Orthodox or Catholic?
The Coptic nations were a little bit down. It was an offspring of Orthodox in like Africa and Egypt.
Yeah.
But it got died out basically.
Okay, so there's not so many Protestant countries, so I won't turn Protestant.
Well, there's Denmark.
Yeah, but Denmark kinda hates me.
Stay Catholic.
Yeah, I'm going to stay Catholic.
So now I should be able to peace out. So I'm gonna take some of their provinces.
How long does
that would make too much rest of expansion. Let's just take this province. There we go. return that core to Karakornlu. No, actually don't.
How many colonies? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 5 colonies in Haiti and it's mine. French West Indies. Yo.
Called something original.
Yeah. Going to call it the new baguette.
No, something original, like something French.
I don't know anything in French. Really, the only thing I know in French is, come on, no. It's just saying my name. Not a.
Hold on, let me just give you some advice here.
New Paris, I can call it.
No, not New Paris. Something along the lines of new. Fuck my life. New
fuck my life. Okay.
So, like a province, New Paris is not new. Okay. Champagne.
Yeah. Okay. New Champagne.
Champagne. Champagne.
Yeah. New Champagne.
Like my colonies in my Spain game were
New Napoli, New Spain,
New Aragon, and new. I also had new Galicia.
Oh, I can call it New Brittany or New Provence. It's not.
Call it after a
17 days. Would you keep pausing?
Yeah, because I just peace out these guys. Fucks. Just there you go. Give me all your ducats now. I'm going to fuck over there.
I'll go for the Pirates in my Caribbean achievement.
You can't have achievements.
Yeah, I know. That I like that.
Idiot.
It's Bermuda.
Okay, now that Syria is my vassal, I'll be able to give them their cores, which is normal.
Wait, too many papots.
We'll see. Okay, I'm not at war anymore. Can you keep it paused for a little bit?
Yeah.
Syria, Grand Province, you're cool. So attack the Bakiam.
Hey. What do you want?
Trablus. And Saida.
Would you just stop it, mate.
There you go, and I'm gonna give my vassal some promises. Abzaya.
You're giving Crimea something?
Yep. So you're gonna get Abzaya.
Wait, who you were at war again?
Oh no, I can't give it to them for some dumb fucking reason.
Why don't you attack Trebizond? It's there like from the beginning of the game.
I was just waiting on something. First of all, I want Syria as a vassal so I can start expanding into the Mamluks with ease.
Oh, why are you giving Syria provinces?
Because those are their cores.
Oh, okay.
I can annex them later on. And now I'm going to go towards the Trebizondians because they're only allied with Teodoro, and Teodoro is also nice to have.
Yeah, plus they are like the last.
I hope that the Crimeans will be able to take care of
Teodoro.
Yeah, Teodoro. And only true faith. Nice. Okay, I'm converting more provinces.
Nice. Should I do native trading policy?
Oh, gonna do. I'm gonna convert the province in Naples.
Yay.
Just love that they're independent. It's really just an opportunity for me to fuck them over.
Yeah. Well, you are going to fuck them over when I attack Burgundy.
I'm gonna always fuck them over, boy. I have 21k just sitting there just in case they want to revolt against me. Okay, I'm sorry I need to pause because I always pause before I go to war. So let's sign my best leader to this guy. I'm going to make this video 30 minutes long because I just want to take care of these tumors.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay, well, we'll take two Trebizonds.
Come on. I want to see that juicy colony self-sustaining stuff. That juicy.
And my Spain campaign was really easy to convert, make provinces mine. They spent so fucking fast. Hold on.
Yeah, because Spain has the...
Where's my navy?
The modifier.
Where's my navy?
I shouldn't have done that. I really shouldn't have done that. Oh, fuck.
My navy in there.
I should not have done that.
So that my... Vassal. What the fuck are you doing, Crimea? Why do you only have 6k troops?
Oh, like, you're a huge country.
Wouldn't me.
So you need 5 colonies to be... I always forget. Yeah.
Okay. To get a claim. You also then get a claim on the
Grenada region. Yeah, I know.
Something I learned in my Spain campaign. I just noticed that. I was like, oh, so that's how colonialism works.
Oh, so that's how we kill more natives. You go there. I may have... I'm really dumb. Go in Arguin and take these 4k sitting there doing nothing. Move them into... Oh. Okay. Convert fabric claim on Corsica. Okay. Now I have a Casus Belli. Why does this happen to me?
I'm just going to go across the Black Sea to take out this 7k stack.
Yay.
The nation of Tunis, your faithful allies, requesting that you come to your aid in the conquest of Jaffa against Mamluks and Cyprus. This is a war that they have started. Mamluks is out with Yemen and Morocco.
You can take
what
Cyprus.
What the fuck are you doing? I'm at war, you dipshit. Oh, fuck Tunis.
Oh,
I do not, like, I will, if I attack the Mamluks, I'm gonna be in charge of that war, not like, being somebody's bitch. I don't want to be,
Morocco is controlled by, occupied by Castiles.
So. Yeah, still, but I don't want to go to war with,
I like that I've caused this monster. Castilian monster.
Oops, this will go well. Oh, well, okay. Well, we're winning. We're taking massive negatives, but
still. Okay.
There you go.
Cut that trees, guys. Cut them.
You're colonizing still?
Yeah, Haiti.
I hope that the king of Burgundy dies in battle. You know why? Because then Spain gets all of it. Sometimes it's Austria, sometimes it's...
France.
Like, the first in line is like the Holy Roman Emperor, but then it's like Spain. Don't know how it works. Maybe I should look it up sometime.
Yeah. But if Spain gets that, I'm fucked.
Okay, so now I have 4 cannons in his army, so that's something. This war is going to go so easy. Also gonna be taking Teodoro if you don't mind.
Okay.
probably going to give it to Crimea because they deserve it.
They deserve it. They did good.
So shit has become part of our patrimonies.
Very nice. In Haiti, come on, finish the colony. Do you like me? Oh, Real Madrid is with Spain, yeah.
Well, my guys have died. Let's get some other guys. How's your loans doing? Way diplomatic reputation relations. Syria, okay. Real marriage.
Varzerator. Get Pedro. Because I'm on the offensive.
There we go, there's Teodoro.
Castile in Brazil is a thing.
Let's get you guys over here again. So Teodoro wants out. Just going to keep them in the war. No final request dates. I don't want to lose my money because I need to give it to you eventually because I currently have 400 ducats.
Yeah.
How many loans do you still have?
Oh, I still have them all. I only have 120 ducats.
You can pay off in the loans individually. Right?
I know, but they are all like 300.
So you have 3 loans or something?
No, 4 loans.
By the way, I'm going to explain a mechanic that you probably don't know of. If you are like occupy a province, you can loot it, which gets you more money.
Yeah, I
so,
know.
Good money.
That.
Example from Trebizond, I got about, I don't know.
I know that, but I'm
5 ducats.
Yeah.
10 ducats, that's kind of a lot. I mean, especially if you just occupy every province and loot it to the ground.
I'm not at war with anybody, so I can't do that.
This enclave is going to be gone soon, finally. Spoil the Crimea trade notes, so, okay. Yeah.
Explore the...
Which religion is Trebizond? Trebizond is fucking Orthodox, fuck my life.
Family. Yeah. Come on. 965 out of 1000.
There we go, everybody was coming happy and dandy within my empire.
What was that?
Not everybody is happy within my empire because they got conquered most of the time.
That was some cancer stuff.
There we go. Boop. There goes all
Oh no, natives, what should I do? I like that the Teutonic Order still exists. They only have Königsberg.
Well, if they turn Protestant, they can still form Prussia.
Dude, look at Denmark.
That's nothing new.
One tiny province managed to take out half of Denmark.
Well, no, they have Lübeck, Dithmarschen, Stade, Mainz, Pfalz.
I know, but they're still minors.
Württemberg, Trier. Now, all these air miners bring like 10,000 or 5,000 troops to the field, and that's kind of a lot.
Yeah, oh, and England almost conquered Ireland. Okay.
If you take a look on the, if you, in their diplomatic screen, you can see that most of their shit comes from occupying shit. There's no battles, like there's 7 battles.
Yeah.
There's probably little ones, so, they should have, Sweden has high liberty desires, so they are not going to help out. But we need to end this episode right here.
Okay, so if you liked it, don't forget to leave a like and comment down below. And if you are new to either of our channels, please subscribe and we'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.